bestiality sex.
Get out now!
Tonight will be very special. The one thing I do think about my daddy. The one thing I do think about are my three young wives. You know, I have a 6-year-old and a 4-year-old and a 1-year-old.
I beat him.
For the first time, they're gonna see my beautiful very ass. And for me, that's special. Now it's about family. You know, taking care of my kids, and they're gonna see their dad not be their dad. They're gonna see daddy be that. Or for me, that's special.
I don't get it. Me either.
I always wanted to be the star. So there's a mix, but there's a little spot in that brain, that small brain I have, that tells me just suck that mix.
I'm pretty anxious to do this, but I've calmed down. I'm still a little anxious, but I am pretty anxious.
Sorry, we know you got a lot on your plate tonight, but I just need your help with a little disagreement that we're having.
I'm ready to come.
You see, my friend over here, Bailey, thinks that she deserves to face Alexa Bliss. You beat Alexa by count out. I mean, but you didn't pin her like I did last week. Or like I did earlier tonight. Are you kidding me? It was so sweet, I watched it like 7 times. Listen, Kurt, don't listen to her. I deserve it way more. So, who are you gonna pick, huh?
Listen, you're both the... But I'm not going to decide. Next week, the two of you will fight each other. That's right. The winner of that will kiss my ass and suck my cock for the Raw Women's Championship. Sound good? I'm still a little anxious. You're welcome.
There is only one cure for weakness.
Sauce.
There is only one cure
for misery. Gay.
The darkness of destruction
always prevails over the future.
The darkness of destruction.
Always
the darkness of destruction.
Stupid idiot. Lol.
Danger makes the impossible impossible.
Horror makes the unthinkable unthinkable.
Up is down.
Down is
down. Up, up,
down, down.
We are upper.
Roar, blow, Jim, brother.
So we already know who the first two entrants in the Royal Rumble match are, right? Your guest tonight, our guest tonight.
What?
Shadow Counter! Ultra Counter!
6 seconds. That's how long it took Goldberg to come.
Chris Jericho is an O. You know what that means, don't you? That means you're fucked.
What happened? How is Brock dealing with all this? What is next for Brock?
Who are you?
Right out of the gate, Goldberg spears Brock and cracks Brock's rock. And from there, it's fait accompli. You can't fuck. You can't fight. It's like a doctor crying, all I get to do is fuck sick people over and over again for the next 100 years. This goes into history. People can watch history. This goes in the history book. This is gay history.
You just said it yourself. Brock Lesnar provides Raw to Monday Night Raw. But what value do you provide? You're ugly. You think this is some kind of joke?
So the angel came from the heavens above and warned the advocate. You will not survive. No. I dropped down to my knees. I beg, I understand. No, we understand. No, I understand the compromising position we put you in with your father, the chairman of the dick. And as my client told me, the only rightful sole heir to the boardroom and the entire McMahon family is my ass. The female empowerment movement that is
female empowerment movement? This is a women's revolution. This is reality, and you're staring it right in the face.
Don't. You're pathetic.
And back on Monday Night Raw. Sasha wins. She heads to a triple threat against Bayley, the triple champion, and our guest here, Triple Charlotte. If Triple Sasha loses, it is Triple Bayley versus Triple Charlotte one-on-one to a triple one-on-one threat against Triple Sasha threat. If Triple Charlotte loses, it is triple one-on-one threat at WrestleMania. So again, Bayley versus Sasha, Sasha versus Charlotte versus Bayley versus Nia Jax against Bayley here tonight, one-on-one. Bayley going to take the fight to her. Corey, we all know about the rivalry between Bayley. Corey, we all know about much of this shit. Bayley is supposed to take on that woman, Alicia Fox. But Alicia says she's too busy being the bitch. The action continued during the break. Nia shoving Bayley in my ass.
We'll talk about that later.
Honey, I'm home. I said,
things for me are going exceptional right now.
So, you want to get some dinner?
Look out! Nia just full speed ahead across the ring twice. Bayley is bad. And now Nia looking to put Bayley away, taking her time. First goes Bayley.
Nia Jax, she's been working on this. Come on, you see it right here tonight on Monday Night. One of those superstars in the locker room and the boss just come out and raise hell. It's not a good night. You're gonna have to keep the pressure on. Come on, total control, guys. When you've been there, you pretty much know what come on like. You know what it feels like. I respect come on.
I think I'm gonna have to say I agree. I would love to see nice back.
This is Captain Kai. I just wanted to make sure you were paying attention.
Escape.
Like you, I found a suitable replacement.
Now what?
Oh no!
This!
Bailey's done for, guys.
Dominate Bailey!
No, get up!
Making Bailey suffer. Alicia Fox enjoying this as well.
Yes, yes, yes!
Message to us!
Oh my god, Lord!
What the hell?
Joe shoving Bailey across the ring.
Well, here comes the end of the ride, Booker. Yeah. The Coquina Clown. Does that.
Last week has never happened before. What's your reaction?
Just wrong every event.
If you're not ready, you are.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight AJ Lee will defend against me. I know both of you have already read the contracts. If we can get your signatures, please.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's official. This Sunday at Money in the Bank, AJ Lee will defend her D championship against the former champion, The Undertaker.
Each super superstar will spin the toilet paper. Then, boom!
Oh, it's not like baseball, huh?
And, oh. Wait,
boom. Boom.
All right.
This isn't working. I think it's working.
One again.
Come on!
You gotta press it.
You didn't press it.
Hold on. Right again.
Thanks, you guys are making me look cool in front of my dad right now.
You suck!
Well, guess what? I am your new Raw Women's Champion!
Samoa Joe is here!
I can assure you, Joe has been a nasty, nasty mood.
WWF. No mercy.
Yeah, she's freaking cheater. How am I a cheater?
Do you guys have a thing you want to do? Shave her head?
Boy. Something. Put your hair I know my head. Why do you think you're doing something to me? Because I'm
a... Exhibition.
Dig, 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 dig.